Looks like they got there pretty fast. Always sad when there's a Thanksgiving Day fire. Well, I guess the house did get it pretty good. I was looking at the front of it, but yeah, I got hit pretty good. Roll the hose. Got to drain all the water out of them so they don't freeze. There's the teeth. The teeth. Get the teeth. The ladder truck just left. I got a garbage can for my foreground here. Look pretty good. There's the chief. If I can zoom in a little here. Maybe some Bronco. Roll the hose. Kind of upset I missed it. Another one way down there. Looks like he's on standby though. The front of it didn't get it too bad, but the side here,
there's gonna be a lot of power that goes through this hose.
I mean, look at the size of that. See if I can't focus. I mean, wow. You got your lever there that controls the water flow, the pressure rate. That's got to weigh a lot. How far away am I? 6, 12, 18, 24. I'd say about 30 feet.